Epic Urban TV starts in 3, 2, 1. Under a rainbow-filled sky, a beautiful downtown scene of Macon, Georgia. Pull up a chair, relax, and enjoy an afternoon picnic with friends, right on the court of the historic Douglas Theater. Every last Sunday of the summer months, you can enjoy the smooth sounds of great jazz on the court. Music legendary Mr. Newton Collier explains just how this amazing event came about.
If you're listening to it in the background, you hear the music. It's the Cam Tremon Trio. It's part of a summer jazz program, which is here. It does it at the last Sunday of the month, the 3 summer months. And what it does is just exposes it to the jazz, powered by Georgia Power. Thank you very much, Georgia Power and the Douglas. I would like to say this has been an outstanding thing. It's been averaging about 200 people each session. It's always good, 7 to 9 on Sunday. So if you have a chance to come on out and check it out. This is what it's going to be all about. We have one more coming up, so come on and deal with it. It's DQ, be the end of the month coming up. Got all the Douglas Theater. That's our 478-742-2000. Call DWTCOLL@hotmail.com or 478-305-4069. A fun-filled warrior event organized to engage youth into having fun and stopping the gun violence. The event was held in the Central City Park. Youth from all backgrounds came together to exchange water and fun. They also enjoyed something delicious off the grill, and they hope that this will become an annual event. Two very bright and forward-thinking young men who also happen to be entrepreneurs organized the event.
Hey, how you doing? I'm KJ Lott, owner of Greatness Clothing Company.
I'm Jarvis Jackson, owner of Prime Suspect.
Basically, what we want to do to come down here to Central City Park, you know, and try to stop the gun violence within the city. So we got that idea from Atlanta, so we wanted to bring it down here and put our own twist to it.
And that war goes on!
For watching another episode of Epic Urban TV.